Did you know you can build your own device templates for Cobalt? Cobalt uses device templates to patch multi-parameter devices, like moving lights or media servers. And we normally patch them by bringing in a device template or a definition from a library on the hard drive. But sometimes you have a fixture that isn't in the library. So you can actually build your own template. I've just opened the templates list, which you find in the browser under patching. And this shows all of the fixtures we currently have imported into this show file. But let's say I need to make my own. I can come to the end of the list and hit insert. I get an empty line. I can give myself manufacturer name, fixture name, and I'm going to make something simple as an example. Just an RGB fixture. I could give myself notes. And when I hit modify or double click on the parameter cell of that list, I get this kind of an editor, which shows me an empty fixture. I'm going to hit insert for the number of parameters that I need to enter for this fixture. And I'm going to start with, as you might guess, red, green, and blue. And I'm just typing BL in this list to get the blue parameter to show. And you can show any of the parameters by just hitting modify to open up that drop-down menu. I can come in and set the DMX offset for those three parameters. I can change the type of parameter they are, whether they're 8-bit or 16-bit, LTP or HTP. I can use my column key to set a default value. In this case, I want the default, the home value, to be white, so I'm going to make that a default value of full. Same thing for highlight. I want the light to turn on when I highlight it, so I'm going to make those colors be full. None of these colors are going to ignore timing, so I'm not going to set a snap value. I'm not going to invert any of them, which would simply mean when I say that red should be at full, it's actually going to output a DMX value of 0. If I were making a spot fixture, I might have ranges and tables that set up more complicated parameters like color wheels and gobo wheels or strobes, where you have specifically defined functions within that particular parameter. Using ranges, I can set those ranges, and I can name them so that I see text instead of just a lot of numerical data on my screens. The low DMX is a value you use when you're using 16-bit channels. The fine step is the smallest amount of distance that this light will travel on that parameter. And since this is an RGB, a red-green-blue fixture with no intensity controller built in, I can use this fade with intensity column to tell these three colors to also fade when I bring the intensity of the channel up and down. So it creates an internal to the console intensity master for fixtures that don't otherwise have them. And that's how you can build your own template. You can also use these tools to edit any fixture you've imported into your show file.